There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together.
Hi, Woodglen.
Hi.
We loved your video, so we wanted to make one of our own for you. Us and all of our mommy crew wanted to say hi and say thank you so much for all your hard work and for your video. It was so amazing to see. And Megan, I loved your singing personally. I think that was the very best thing I've ever seen all day. So we just wanted to say hi and thank you for all your hard work and for keeping us in touch and up to date and learning. So here we go.
Hi, Woodglen and teachers. I really liked your video a lot. Like, I cried through some of it. And, we hope you're staying safe and healthy. And I hope to see you all tomorrow. No, not tomorrow. On April 7th?
17th, boy.
17th? No! I really miss you guys. I'll see you soon. Bye. Explore the world. Explore the world.
Do you have anything to say to Miss Weimer or your teachers?
No.
Okay. Well, that's Cameron's insight. Again, thank you so much. We miss you. We love you. And we'll see you soon.
Bye.
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 Say bye,
Ella says bye.
Bye.
Hi, Woodglen family. This is Crystal Reingard.
I'm Ashley Reingard.
We wanted to say that we hope everybody is happy and healthy. We miss everybody terribly.
I was just going to say, hope you're all staying healthy and active.
Bye. Hope to see everybody soon.
Bye.
Hi, Woodglen. Just want to let you know that we miss you guys too. From our house to yours, we hope that you all stay safe, that you're all doing well, and keeping safe and keeping sane in this crazy time. Teachers, thank you so much for all you've done and getting class lessons ready for our little kiddos at home. But we miss you. We love you. You want anything to say, Alex?
How's your day?
How was your day? Colin, do you want to say anything to your teachers? No? How about we'll see you when we get back.
We'll see you when we get back.
Bye. Thanks, Woodglen.
Hey guys, we just wanted to know that we miss you and we hope that you guys are having a fantastic time at home.
We miss you.
Bye. My name is Vivian Einspar and I hope to see my Woodglen family soon and I miss you.
Hi, Woodglen. We miss you. I can't wait to see you again.
I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together.